Myself, my good lady rodent. My name is SpongeBob Reginald Squarepants Esquire Jr. the Third.
A pleasure, Mr. Squarepants. I am Mademoiselle Sandy Cheese. Might I offer you a spot of tea and some spirited conversation?
Ooh, you may indeed. Remember what I said? You're going down, Tubby! Great in that pretend fight.
What fight?
Some new playmates, bye-bye.
mind you, bless you. Feeling a little gas.
You put the formula. Pretty soon you'll probably forget how to even make a Krabby Patty.
Don't say it!
I'm so close to remembering where I put the formula. I can almost taste it. A patty, not the formula for the patty, which was written on a piece of paper that I'm sure doesn't taste too great. But, well, I'm remembering again. But I'm still not happy enough. Okay, SpongeBob. Crying isn't gonna bring your beloved secret formula back to you. If I keep going, sooner or later I'm bound to remember. Bye, ho. Put a little spring in your step. Life is just one. charges, but you got the wrong number, sister! In the safe. After all, Mr. Krabs told me to put it somewhere safe. Ah! Boy, I love it when things work out.
Sponge fool! Little did you realize that while desperately trying to keep me away from the formula, you've only succeeded in leading me directly to it. And now that I know its precious location, your beloved Krusty Krab is doomed! And all before lunchtime.
What?
Ah, my brilliant plan has struck you speechless, I see. I think the words you're searching for are, Plankton, you're a genius. Well, SpongeBob, you and your holes will have to excuse me. There's a secret formula out there with my name on it.
Mr. Krabs is the only name on that formula.
Not when I get through with it. Watch your fingers!
How could he? Oh, and I've come so far. I won't let Mr. Krabs down now.
Thank you.
a straw.
Downtown.
Woo!
SpongeBob! What is this? Some kind of mutiny? Why aren't you flipping patties for the big celebration? Time is money!
It was so horrible, Mr. Krabs. I was trapped inside Plankton's evil machine, and there was no bathroom in there!
What are you talking about, lad?
Well, Mr. Krabs, a funny story. I thought I lost the secret formula.
Lost the secret formula? I told you to put it in the safe! This is a mutiny!
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs. I said I thought I lost the secret formula, but I didn't. I did put it in the safe! But I put it... I was 100% sure I... Oh, Mr. Krabs! I feel dizzy! I can't breathe! I can't feel my legs! Oh, wait! Here it is! Ah, it was in my back pocket the whole time.
Hey, that's me lottery ticket. Oops. I guess I never gave you the formula after all. Ah, here it is. It was in my back pocket the whole time.
Your back pocket of all.
10 years of frustration. 10 long years of chasing after that formula. I almost had it that time, too. Oh, the anguish, the humiliation. Ah! Well, I'll try again tomorrow.